I think they should be everywhere. And once again, young people are leading the way, showing the world how we should react to this.